I'm in the grocery store, buying milk and eggs, or so I think. Because all of a sudden, I look up from my shopping list and the aisles erupt into visual song, a cacophony of barkers and hawkers, the song of packaging. I hear a familiar voice above the din. It's Captain Crunch. The man looks like a geriatric mail stripper. But I dig the jazz he's laying down. Check out his box. Bright red background, huge block font. Looks like a party to me. 16 ounces of sugar yellow five in my car. 20 minutes later, I emerge from the store. I'm carrying a box of cereal, string cheese, and a bottle of cream sherry. But no eggs or milk. I ask myself, what happened to them? I thought I had a list. But I know the answer only too well. The siren song packaging. Flash to my 7th birthday party. The theme is cowboys. There are hats and cake and games. But most importantly, there are presents. Packages. They sit at the quarter table and I stare at them, transfixed. Wrapping paper, ribbons, cards, bows, an orchestra of mystery and glee. What's inside, I wonder? Visions of Lego castles rise to the sky in my imagination. Which do I open first? In my mind, I weigh them, I lift them, I shake them. They rattle like cocaine maracas. They're playing the song of packaging. Now it's late at night. I'm on my tablet, browsing through the game store. Spacemen and zombies, sports cars and swords. Somewhere in this bizarre menagerie is your game. It's trying to sing a song to me. A song that's only 467 pixels wide, but 181 high. Do I hear it? Where are the ribbons? Where's the eccentric sea captain? Where's the shiny paper? The bold lettering? What adventure does it promise? As it slides beneath my finger, do